In mid-August of each year, the American Indian extends an invitation to the nation to come to Gallup, New Mexico for the annual Inter-Tribal Indian Ceremonial. Thousands of visitors thrill to the beat of tom-toms, to the exquisite costumes of tribesmen passing in an unforgettable review of Aboriginal splendor, reliving the ancient glories of their proud race. Pottery maidens share the limelight, graceful, poised, as they glide along with earthen jars balanced on their heads. Ceremonial grounds, red man competes against red man in a daily program of exciting sporting events. Each event is the most important event of the day. And with each event, you can bet plenty of wampum changes hands. Particular interest, however, are the traditional dances performed by the various tribes. These are Kiowa Indians. The dances of the American Indians have been called the only true American folk dances. Each dance has a meaning. Every movement is proscribed. This is the buffalo dance of the Jemez Indians. Dance is one of its theme for the buffalo, a prayer that buffalo will continue in abundance, providing an important source of food, shelter, and clothing. Apache crown dance, sometimes called the devil dance. This dance is performed as a purification ceremony for the young girls of the tribe. The dancers represent crowned messengers sent by the god of the mountain with a promise of help to the maidens in their future life. Natural settings, however, that many of the Indian dances can perhaps best be appreciated. This is the Eagle Dance, performed by Tony Whitecloud, one of the greatest of all Indian dancers. Because of his ability to soar to great heights, The eagle was thought to be especially close to the sun god and to hold his favor. Thus, his powerful wings could sweep away sickness, and his exceptional sight could help locate game. Dressed for their sacred harvest dance. The elaborate headdress is symbolic of the lightning, which presages the coming of rain, so necessary in this arid region. The dance, performed to the beat and chanting of the dancers, is a part of an ancient ceremony of thanksgiving for the blessings of a good crop. Whitecloud again, performing the hoop dance, one of the most spectacular of all Indian dances. The hoop dance has become the ultimate in skill and artistry among Indian dances. The timing, speed, and agility necessary to perform this dance to perfection require months and years of intensive practice. Shows us how agile he really is. High on the crest of a rocky mountain, the White Cloud brothers perform a war dance, a dance whose wild and vigorous frenzy was meant to prepare the young men of the tribe to meet the enemy, eliminating the weak and the unfit before the battle was joined. These dances give us an insight into the character of a proud and noble people. They are a part of our heritage, of our national culture. Much of the credit for keeping them alive through the years must be attributed to New Mexico's annual Inter-Tribal Ceremonial.